And so I have a little recipe that I have for success. First step is all you have to do is you find a new field that no one has ever worked on in science.
Step one.
Step one. Step two is obviously you're the only person that is doing that. And step three is that makes you the top scientist in the world in your field. Open your eyes up and look all the way around you. And there's so many things in this world left to be discovered and described and investigated that there's plenty to keep you busy.